Hello guys. Hi guys. Talking to you after the release for the first time. Hi Jaspreet, how are you? Hi Dee, Mayank. Sachin, hello. Hi Kajal's Merv. Hi Sanam, Salman, Sochin. Love you too, Salman. Hi Rajesh. Hello Satya. Thank you so much, Abhishek. Thank you, Arav. Hi David. Hi Saad. Thank you so much, Saad. All the best. Hi Rohan. Hello guys. Love you guys. Thank you so much. Hi Omar. Thank you so much. Thank you, Mohit. Thank you, Bharat. Hi, Ganesh. Thank you so much. Thank you, Archana. Ran mein Rudra gharo mein Shankar. Yes. Thank you. Thank you, Nitin. Thank you guys so much. I just want to say that I've really enjoyed making this film, and I'm happy that the way y'all are reacting. And I think the biggest achievement is I've made a family drama, and it's a father-daughter story, and people have been messaging me and telling me that how they've connected with their family and how their daughters have reacted, and they come out with tears in their eyes and a smile on their face. I think that is my greatest achievement, and I hope whoever's not seen the film should go and see the film, and because it'll give you a nice feeling, it'll connect you with your loved ones, and it was lovely that, you know, the kind of response you guys are giving me. So I hope that, you know, everywhere all over the world people feel the same. So let me answer some questions. Nobody's asking me anything.
You have them to send questions.
Yeah, send me questions. Hello, guys. I think there's a problem. I'm not getting any questions. It's just that 7,500 comments so far. And blah, blah.
Oh, they will.
Yeah. Hi, Maddie. Please see it. I think everybody is simple. We all are very simple. You know, the box office is also suddenly doing very, very well, which I'm very happy about. And happy Diwali to everybody, as everybody is wishing me Diwali also. I think if I get your support, I think we can keep making films like this, and, you know, which are really of international standards and which speak about our morals and our emotions. Thank you, Danish. Thank you, Bharat. Thank you, Deep. I think it was great fun shooting for the movie. It was very, very tough because the way we shot it in the snow and things like this, that's a lifetime experience, and I wish I can do something like this again. My next movie is Badshah, and after that is Golmaal 4. Thank you so much. Bolo har har har, yes. I think why should we compare ourselves to Hollywood? I think we can do better than them, and I think we've really proved it with this film, and we'll keep doing that again and again. It's basically a family film. I think when you all see it with your family, you really connect, and that's what people are responding. That they're coming, they're reacting, and their families are reacting, and women are liking it. So technically, I don't think it's an action film, as you all are saying. It's more of a family drama based. The background is action. Yes, it picked up on Monday because the Diwali got over on Sunday, and I was expecting it to pick up on Monday any which ways. We will push the envelope, Piyush. Yes, I'm completing 25 years this month, and it doesn't feel like that. It feels like it's still, I've just started working, and I hope I keep feeling like this. Yeah, Sonia, love to your daughter. Thank you, Sneha. Thank you so much. Yes, it has. As I told you, that, you know, the kind of reaction we are getting, that is what we wanted to achieve. Because films are not just about making films. It's about saying something which is very nice and deep inside what you feel. And that's how I feel as a father. My daughter loved the film. She's really, 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 very emotionally connected with the film. And she could understand every feeling of it, a father and a daughter, what they both go through. There is seriousness, Sandeep, because I make films which have an emotional touch to it, not just for the sake of it. Thank you, Anil, so much. I know I've been to Karachi, and I've really got a lot of love from there, and people have really, I think the people there are very nice, and the food is amazing. I'll be in UK in December. Thank you so much for all of the love. My next film will release in May, and Golden. Thank you, Rikin. As long as the people are loving it, I mean, it doesn't matter to me that who else likes it or no. It's the audience. Eventually, it's the audiences and it's the film. Nobody comes in between. And the final verdict is the audiences, which I'm getting. Thank you, Karina. The questions are going too fast, so I'm not being able to answer everybody. I'm really sorry. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thanks, Sonia, Pratik, Jatin, Vaibhav. Okay, guys, I hope whoever's not seen the movie should catch up this weekend. And we'll try and chat by Monday, Tuesday again, and I want to know how you all feel about the film. So all the best, and love you guys, and let's connect again soon. Thank you.